Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear. Welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Ah, fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
Definitely had to come back with it, most Spider-Man.
Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance.
Almost overjumped it. Still didn't stick the landing.
Right. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. One more. Good, but I can do better. Gotta follow that drone. Hand down. Now I can catch the drone. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card. Need to stop those mercenaries fast. Neurotic. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal. Gotta move quick and quiet. Whitey takes the silver in the Crazy Psycho Olympics. If they see me, the hostage is dead. So cute when they're sleeping. Stay here and stay. The police will be here soon. If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can. Watching you perform my challenges has taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course?
Come on, that's pathetic. That one made an impact. Scare me, I don't play.
Use the moves.
You're still holding back.
I'm not trying to kill you.
Here, I thought you were learning. Clock.
He can't block if he's incapacitated.
Mine is more powerful than yours.
You must be great at parties.
Then maybe you'll be able to keep up with me.
Spider-Man, we have a crisis situation. The football team went to an away game, never made it back. They found the buses abandoned. Team, fans, staff, Lee has an army out there. Any leads? Someone recognized the quarterback, Brad Davis, posted a picture. Hold on. That looks like Washington Square Arch. I think this is next to ESU. I know this spot. It's just south of ESU. I gotta go south. This is right next to the university. They're like a pack of wolves. The longer this goes on, the more likely someone dies. Roster again?
Can't hurt me.
I've wished our team had fewer fans. U.S. I wish they'd been this persistent against State. Finally over?
Oh, that was crazy. That was crazy.
You're not the first one this happened to. Good news is, doctors checked the others and they don't have any lasting effects.
Oh, thanks. I don't know how to repay you.
Beat the Wildcats on Saturday and we'll call it even.
You did it. All the missing students are accounted for.
Good to hear.
Maybe now things can get back to normal. I miss normal.
Right there with you, buddy. This is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
You, Dr. Michaels. Is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever. Clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
And he will destroy all sinners.
Sorry!
Hey!
What's your status? Have you apprehended Lee?
Working on it! I'll take this! What are you doing to me?
A new perspective.
What the hell?
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real? Or in my mind?
It was a shame so many had to die with no heroes to save them. Officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. To use him. A futile gesture in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
But no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me! All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save!
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborne. You have so much strength. I can give you will! Filled the gutters, and you did nothing!
I can't save everyone!
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborne while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real!
Show me your true strength! Kneel before me! I will pull your mask off and expose you! The shadows are sworn to me! I will give them strength!
The mask! I have to destroy the mask!
I will break break you and leave you brain dead. I will find your family and kill everyone you love. Why fight for these vermin? They call you a menace. They spit on you. You will rot in your own mind. This moment, stretching an eternity.
You okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
I'm gone.
The Discoia. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. Do you really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.